fucking white zone, bro. Swing, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Fuck the button, over.
Alright.
Wait,
so, Mitch is gonna teach me how to drive, okay?
I thought you already knew how to drive.
Damn.
So you won't crash. If it crashes, you'll pay for a new car.
But we're going viral with that one.
Shut the fuck up.
I crashed the car. Oh my god.
Last time was a bit of a fuck up, man. Whoa, that's a fucking white turn, bro. Swing more. Whoa. I'm gonna handbrake you if you fuck up. Okay, turn. You don't have to turn very wide. You don't have to overdo the turn now. Yeah, there we go. Well done. Bro, figure out how to turn. You can put it straight in the fork. No, or into the pump.
It's not a straightaway.
It's not a straightaway.
It's not straightaway. This is a bit more complex, so you gotta watch it.
I don't drive like a nerd, right?
No, you drive like. For first time driving, you're fucking good, man, you calm. It's probably because last time I took you for a drive, I was fucking calm.
No, dude, I went driving with my aunt, she panicked, bro. I was like, oh my god.
Oh, for real?
You're making me panic, bro.
Bro, my mom did the same thing when I used to first drive.
Yo.
Can you can't take off yet?
Let me try.
Okay, get to the top here first. Go with more. Whoa, okay, you have to, first gear, right. No fucking neutral. Bro, it's about to decline in neutral.
You know, I do. What? Observe, indicate, gear.
All that shit. Okay, wait, relax. Your clutch is not up enough.
It's not up enough.
Is it? Are you getting up? And no, you feel the vibration change?
No, I haven't lifted it yet.
Okay. You can keep your head and foot on the brake, lift the clutch up a little bit. When you feel the vibration change, stop and hold it there.
Stop and hold it there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There you go. Now take it off the brake, on the accelerator, handbrake down and go. Don't push too hard on the accelerator, you don't need to. should be ready. Handbrake down. There we go. There we go.
Oh. Yeah, that's me.
You're using the clutch too fast. Is it first? Remember I told you to push on the accelerator when you start. It's fine, it's fine. You're good now. Okay, first gear. Whoa, bro.
I keep forgetting.
Bro. Find that clutch point. Find that biting point.
Yeah.
If you over rev, people here are going to fuck it. You got it. A little bit higher. There you go, there you go. Keep it, keep it. Keep it right there and then accelerate. And as you're accelerating, slowly, slowly lift up the clutch. Keep it there for like a second while you're accelerating. So there you go, you got some acceleration. Put a bit more, slightly more. Okay, go. You got like 1 centimeter more forward. Tell me when you want me to step in. Yeah, if you do. Ooh, fuck.
The close.
My nigga.
Okay, this is the last time, and
then you take over. I can try one more time after this if you want. I'm fucking kidding, sir. I'm gonna be not crashing the car, I'm happy. There, there, you're still there, you're still there, you're still there. Clutch up, accelerate down. At least the car was kept on this time. It's fine if you roll back a bit. Whoa.
Oh my god, bro. Shit.
Okay, try one more time.
This is frustrating. And this is the shit that can make me feel the whole entire thing.
Yeah, you can. So find that biting point when the clutch changes vibration. Find that shit. Hold it there. And then as you're holding it there, so watch my feet. I'm holding the clutch there. I'm pushing the accelerator slowly. And as I'm pushing the accelerator, I'm slowly, slowly releasing the clutch. You don't need to fucking release the clutch like super fast, right?
Okay.
So get that biting point. Then your handbrake must go down. Fuck the handbrake. Because fuck up the handbrake. Whoa.
Shit.
Try one more time. We'll get this shit, bro. We'll get this shit, bro.
Now it is the sun. Small hat, my feet are turning red. It's time to do what must be done.
Typical YouTube video, gets it on the last try. Okay, put it in 2 before it gets too loud. Okay, 3. Okay, bump. You can keep it in 3, it'll stay. That's what I love about this car, this fucking clutches and waves. Okay, I know, I can imagine a chick that's been doing this for a long time. Fuck the bump, go over it fast.
Over it?
Over it.
Fuck.
Okay, slow down here.
He thinks I'm done. I'm not. Run it. I'm ready to die. Now.
Slow down. You don't want to crash.
And it's dark as fuck down this corner.
Okay, put it in 2. Because you're slowing down quite a bit now. In 2, nigga.
I got it.
The steering wheel is also a little bit less active compared to the normal ones.
You have to spin it like a lot.
Yeah, because this is not a power steering. The ones you use are power steerings. But it's better to get used to this car because fucking, you know? If you get used to a steering, you're still in two. Remember, in 2 you can't bring the car to like a complete halt.
We need to find a pit.
A what?
A pit? Yeah,
it's a fucking spin.
Have you tried it?
A fucking spin? Bro, I know people who spin.
Oh yeah?
Trinity's uncle, he owns a spin show.
A spin show?
Yeah. In Stanison. But I can ask him to take us one day. Whoa, watch the turn, watch the turn! Bro, gonna fucking kill us.
I'm gonna gun it after this first pump.
Oh, yeah, you can. Gun it, but please be careful.
Of course. It's so different driving in the dark.
Yeah, ooh, my nigga. Oh, have you not driven in the dark?
But it was like at 6, bro.
One of my first times driving was 3, 3, 3, 3, 3. There we go. 4. You're fast enough. If you're above 60, fuck it up. Hit 4. Okay, pump. Pumping up. Just be careful.
That's smooth.
Oh, yes. Whoa, unusual.
I wouldn't get used to that if I was you, bruh.
What do you mean?
The
oh,
fuck?
You get excited all the time. The gunshots. Stop here, let me drive off this.
Wait.
Fucking took you for a real drive. Bro, neutral, bro.
Yeah,
oh,
I know.
Oh, you just excited. Okay, give me
neutral. Handbrake, neutral, and.
Okay. Ah! Here we go!
I run this shit.